Blog Talk Radio.
Good morning. It's Donna BK, and it's Friday, September 29th. Today I'd like to talk about something totally different than what I usually talk about, which is something that I have personal experience with, unfortunately. And that's domestic violence and domestic abuse, spousal abuse. My call-in number is 347-989-0717. And I hope somebody calls in, but I don't even know if anybody's listening. So this is kind of like this therapy for me. For anyone out there who's who feels they are a victim of spousal abuse, I know there's a lot of people out there who are. The statistics are staggering. Something like 1 in 10 women has been abused in their relationship or marriage. and that's just the reported incidents. I'm sure there's a lot more because there's a stigma with it. I don't pretend to be an expert. I'm just talking from personal experience. I was in an abusive relationship starting at quite an early age when I was a teenager. And started with the name calling and the degrading behavior, and then it escalated to hitting and eventually infidelity and things like that. And then the eventual, you know, beating and breakup. And unfortunately, I didn't see that behavior as a problem. I didn't really know anything else. And once I got married, unfortunately, the marriage that I was in turned into an abusive situation a few years down the road. So you don't always recognize when you're in a situation, or it might start out as not being an abusive situation, that it's something triggers it in the person you're with. So it's devastating, though. It takes a lot of time to even realize that you're in it. And then if you decide to get out of it, it takes years to get out of it. It takes years to get over it. I suggest anybody listening, call a domestic hotline. You can just Google it online. There's a lot of people you can call and talk to anonymously. You don't need to do this by yourself. Even if you have kids, there's help out there. If you don't have any family members you can talk to because they don't know or they won't help you, there is help out there. It is difficult, though, because it's hard to even admit. We look at it as kind of a failure in ourselves, and it's not. I'm going to take a break here now. I'm going to give my number out once again. Call a number is 347-989-0717, and be right back.